We just need our goalie, right? Looks like. Well, hurry up. No, I'm kidding. We've been waiting for you the whole time. What the hell? Yep, it's up. No problem.
Thanks, man.
It's Carlin Bathe back here with you. I've been loving all the game highlights posted onto social media. There have been some spicy goals scored out here in the world of Chell, and they're definitely worth rewatching.
back here with you in the world of Chell, and I think we need to take a moment to celebrate all of the hockey hair out there. I've seen some incredible flow out on the ice, including some well-groomed mullets. You all look great.
There we go. Thank you, sir.
Shane Weiss is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Huskies start with possession as we are now underway. Quebec City's got a hold of it against the wall. Play is blown dead with the offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Ruin Aranda's won the draw in the neutral zone. Just slide to the net. Ruin Aranda's regained possession of the puck. Sakic's taking it from his own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Savage. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Savage. Sends the pass over. Out front! And a great save! And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. They've got some momentum here. Shot, and he gets down to block it. Quebec City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And they cough it up at center. Right in the slot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, so close on that. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Ratty. Rue and Durando's got the puck in their own end. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Oh, the sauce on that pass. And now it's grabbed by Noe. Slides it to Sackett. And he takes a shot. Denies him on the play. Moore's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
More than half the period left to play. We're still scoreless. The Remparts win the draw. Tries to get it over to Ratty. Look out, here they come on the attack. Into the corner. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. The Remparts looking against the half wall. Here's a chance right in front. And they can't convert on the play. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Huskies will play it in their own end. He's got a step.
Good feeds.
That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Ratty's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it up. Quick feed to Panarin. Quebec City's ready to go on the attack. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming. Past the halfway mark of this period, still looking for our first goal. Nice job tying up his opponent. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the puck over. Rue and Durando's got it in their own zone. And that's intercepted, but they score!
They get into the offensive zone, James.
That's right, we'll shake it off.
In practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His 1T zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
Takes the feed. Quebec City's got control of the puck. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Stays with it. Here they come on the attack. Picks up the puck in his own end. And that pass attempt is deflected. And they'll dump it in. Rue and Durando's got the puck behind the net. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Quebec City's got a hold of it along the wall. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Sackett. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Stopped with ease. We're going to face off after the puck stays covered up.
Sorry about that, Teal. Wasn't sure if you were going to go down or wanted me to go back, so.
Quebec City's up one zip.
Yep, no problem.
Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Here they come, three of them. You'll need more than that to beat him. And that's knocked away by Sackett. Here he is in front. And that's picked up.
Good D.
Passes the puck over to Sackett. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. And not much on that one.
We used to laugh about this and say, oh, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure
they go off his mask.
Here, it's
This hits him right in the face.
Damn. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
I was just trying to get him out of position a little bit and go on top shelf, but... All right, let's get five more and get a couple in the net.
Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the official set to drop the puck here on period number two.
I mean, I'll take 10 shots.
Receives the pass, and the puck leaves the zone. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Panarin. Quebec City's going to play it from the corner.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was it. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first. But he's not. That's a really strong
No room right there. And he denied that opportunity.
He's trying to go low side there for you, Red. Yep.
Left in this period, the Remparts
he bit hard on it. I was hoping I could get that rebound for you.
Ruin Arando's got it in the offensive zone.
My bad, man.
And now he angles it across to Savage. The Remparts have it now. The Huskies ready to
go.
Too much traffic in
good
the
rip.
Panarin's got it along the boards. Takes the puck behind the net. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Remparts move the puck in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And he puts that one aside with ease. Can't get it to go. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Knowles got it along the wing. And that's picked off in front. Quebec City's looking to break out. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1.
Nice.
Back on the attack now. Feeds it over.
No.
This isn't my normal build. I'm a little bit shaky with it. I usually play a bigger build, so I don't make anyone nervous with it.
And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up.
All right, let's keep up that pressure.
The setters will glide into the dot. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Moves the puck along the half wall.
There you go. There you go. It's all you. It's all you.
Oh, man.
Hell of a try.
Nice try, dude.
Good moves down there.
Here in the back half of this period, the Remparts lead it
1-0. Yeah, tight game so far.
Mm-hmm.
And a solid job tying up his opponent.
Oh.
Oh, you son of a... Oh, you messed that up.
Official blows the play dead.
No, good cover, guys. It was worth the pinch, and it's a good recovery.
Dead offside the call.
I don't know.
by the winger as the two centers tie up. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, that's a big-time save. I think he got it with a toe. Nice feed as center moves up ahead now. Here's the pass. And that one's broken up.
Why does he do that? That's weird.
Ruin Durando's grabbed a hold of the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Back at the point, they set it up. And it's a quick pass to Noel. And that's intercepted in the defensive end.
Quebec City's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
Grabs the puck at center. Just wide.
Nice.
Quebec City's got the puck.
Oh, yeah.
They got a 3-on-1.
Oh, God.
Yeah, good try. Oh, why? Why do that?
Good D. Good D.
Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Guys are playing real solid back there.
Here in the late goings of the period, Quebec City's ahead 1-0. Knowles won it in their own end. Slides it on over to Sakic.
Sorry, we worked it out.
Nice pass.
He tracks that pass perfectly. That puck's got nowhere to go. Good stop.
He tries to tuck it in.
Oh.
He was totally locked in on that play.
Yep. Good period.
They're bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner.
I like it. It's a good game.
Well, we got our 5 shots, just didn't get the 2 in the net we needed. Yeah, other than the time on attack and pass, I mean, everything's pretty tight, so. Let's go win it.
And we are just moving away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got 2 periods under our belts to this point so far.
There we go.
How do you see things?
Rand has had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more
possible. Oh,
wow. Kind of a weak penalty, but I'll take it.
Had a quick meeting with the guys before they went out to start this power play.
Fuck.
Down by 1.
Kill.
Quick pass to Savage. Quebec City's got possession while under man. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Oh, he's reeling me. It's early like that.
Plenty of time.
Orlando's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And that's just out of reach.
Oh, nice try.
Oh, nice.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Trying to get it out of their own end. And a nice job by the killer.
20 seconds. We got another push on us.
Get some fresh players on the ice. Panarin's up and ready to join the play.
They're going to give me the ice.
Oh, fun. Yeah, but I just threw out in the middle of nowhere.
That's right.
Play.
Good pass.
Sends it over to Panarin. Quebec City's got the puck against the half wall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes the pass.
Nice.
Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. Quebec City's gained possession along the boards. Feeds it up ahead. Handles the pass at center. And here at center, that's intercepted.
Jeez. So I can't get around 3 people.
Watch your app.
Ruin Durando's got it in their own zone.
Ah.
I got it. Oh, no, he. Oh, my God. Your side. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up.
Gotta just start peppering the goalie here. Let's test him here.
I'm gonna try to hit you. Oh, no.
There you go.
Oh, he's passing, boys. Good shot. Fucker.
Oh, God dang it. Try to hit you there, Red. Should be nice.
Nice. And there we go. Icing is the call. Past the midway mark of the frame. 1-0 the score. That was a nice pass in neutral zone.
There you go. There you go. Defensive zone. This will help him get out of the zone and rest their players. Takes the feed. Quebec City's moving it into the offensive end. From the boards, he takes that pass.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. There you go.
The Huskies gain control of the ball. Oh.
There we
oh,
go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Nice play.
I can't believe I didn't get called for a freaking interference there. Holy shit. Seriously, like I pushed the guy right into the goalie.
That is questionable, man. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Like I wasn't trying to, but I'll take it. Hell yeah, yeah.
Maybe it's right. Because you weren't facing.
It could be. I don't know. I was just like, oh, it's going to be a penalty.
Oh, worse it would have been just a disallowed goal. Nice.
Good, good D.
Oh, nice.
Being too cute there.
Oh, come on. Give it to me. Nope.
Ooh. Good job, Teal.
Wait, hit the brakes.
Shit my pants.
Nice. Oh, no. Nice save.
Good, good, good.
Fuck,
good.
Yeah. Sorry, man.
Good feed. Good feed. Put it on. Good shot.
That was a good job. Plays all around. That leg out there. Oh,
good save.
That's not going to fool him. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little. A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Savage. Dumps it in. Smart defensive play to tap it away.
Oh, no way. Oh,
good save.
Goalie. Holy jeez, man. That was...
Buy him a beer after the game. Holy shit.
Time to an end. We got overtime coming up next.
kept us in it.
All right, let's go win it. Guy's just getting a stick on it every time.
From the back of the cage with the puck. Into the corner of the attacking area. The Huskies have it now. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Angles it over to Sackett. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Can't get a hold of that pass. Takes control of the puck. The Redhawks gain possession. Slides the puck down low. Here's a shot. Oh, what a big
good read.
Stop by Campbell. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Noel. That pass goes a little sideways. And they won't connect on that one. Got a hold of it along the wall. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Quebec City's looking to break out of their own end. Pumps the puck away.
And oh, shit.
Down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The Remparts will play it from the defensive zone. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out.
Sorry, boys.
Now let's see what the call is.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Can they capitalize on the power play as they step in for the faceoff?
You want to be sure, but not overly deliberate here on this power play. Just because it's in overtime, it shouldn't change anything. Well, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
You can see the body language right away. Shoulders slumped for that penalty. But now the penalty killer's got to go to work.
A little 4-on-4 hockey as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
Lots of puck support, 4-on-4. Get over close to your players so you can move the puck quickly. See if you can catch the other guys out of position.
Quebec City's playing it from the side. Slides the puck across to Sackett. The Remparts have it now. And that's poked away. Can't find his man. Unable to reach that one. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. From the right side and up the middle.
Come on.
Couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Sent into the offensive zone. And we'll reset things after that icing. This is a face-off. They'll definitely to face. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Panarin's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Now a quick pass to Noah. The Red Hearts have it against the wall. And that's broken up by Noah. Gives it right back. Fails to find the open man. The Huskies have it from their own end. Oh, and a great save by Campbell. Dished on over to Savage. A chance to end it right here.
Nice shot. Ah.
Play is called for offside. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Cutting to the front of the net. Game on a stick. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he
plays goalie.
Who, for the players or for you?
Yep.
Well, you know, I won't complain. Takes possession off the draw. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. For the win! Beats it down low. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
A pinch.
Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. And he makes the save. Quebec City's got the puck in the defensive end. Great read with the stick. Quick pass over to Savage. Couldn't complete the pass. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And that's picked off in front. Moore's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in.
I would hate to play against our defense. Just watching you guys poke the whole time, it's like, holy shit.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw.
Just brutal.
Knocked away. And called for the offside. We'll get a face off. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quebec City's on the attack. Here's a shot. Big time stop. Ruin Aranda's got the puck along the boards. The Huskies work it through center. Quebec City's got a hold of the puck. Feeds it on over to Ratty. Panarin's got the puck. And that's...
Oh, shit.
Scooped up along the wall by Panarin. Denies him. He got all of it. Home stretch. 58 seconds. Puck scooped up by Sacking. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Quebec City's gained possession along the boards.
Oh, come on.
And not much on that one. Campbell's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
But you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Sends the pass over. Quebec City's got him along the wall. And that misses.
Mm.
There's the whistle.
Oh, what?
Whatever.
I don't know, man. I'd question that one.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone.
Alright, try going left this time.
City's won the draw, no
nice.
Power. Sacking. And no luck on that pass attempt. Ruin Aranda's got the puck along the wall.
Oh, nice try.
Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Takes the feed from his own end.
Wow.
And there's the horn. Overtime, still solving nothing, so we will keep the good times rolling. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. And and we'll continue to search for a winner right after this.
I'm not in the second one. No.
Yeah, was it, isn't it like 7:40? 7:50? Okay.
He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got our overtime kicks in. Have you got yours? Because they're ready to drop the puck. A sink or swim moment lies ahead for both sides. Overtime continues.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. So much ice and heady there, Blue. Oh, my God. Nice kill, guys.
Oh.
What an opportunity missed there, James. A power play in overtime. They can't cash in, and we go back to even strength. Quebec City. Oh, nice try.
Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. What? They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. I didn't see him go down. Puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. My bad.
It's all good. A power play in overtime to put this thing away. Didn't look any different than what you've been doing all game, so.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Maybe I shouldn't have took the chance of poking him.
It's hard, though. Like, all game, you know what I mean? Like, it's all the way to the angle and everything, but geez.
Yeah, I should have picked my angle better, to be honest. What a time to take a penalty. Double OT. Fuck. Nice.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Quick feed down low.
Nice.
Good save. Good read.
And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle. Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Knows what it in their own end. Trying to clear. Big defensive play on that clear. That puck's got to get out.
Good kill.
He does a nice job here. Panarin's got it against the board. Through the offensive zone of behind the net.
Just a cover.
Quebec City's got the puck against the boards. And that's picked off in the defensive end.
Left. Whoa.
And that slides right out to center ice.
Okay. Wow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nice. Oh, no. The Redparts will play it in their own end. Here's an odd man rush. Moves behind the net. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, a, go green, go, 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 skate. Oh, nice try. Don't you get out? Ah, fucker. Jeez. Sorry, man.
It's not a bad clear. Good play up front there.
A big face off here inside the offensive end. I was worried that was going to turn into a bad play, man. Quebec City's won the face off.
Rui Noranda's got the puck behind the net. Dishes it to Sakic. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Grabbed along the board by Joe. The Remparts gain control of the puck against the wall. On the attack along the boards. With the bank pass. Slice the puck down low. Taken by Sakic.
Good shit, man.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Good save. Playing on his head there.
I'm not in next game.
Yeah, I know I am too.
So,
left wing's in.
Is out.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, man. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Quebec City's won the face-off deep in their own end. Left side. Left side. Try. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Drop. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Great reach with the poke check. Nope. Certainly. There's too much bounce on that pass.
Ah, oh, get it, get it, yes!
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, guys, way to go.
Way to go. Nicely done. What a win.
Love it. Hell of a job and goal. And from, yeah, and solid D on both sides. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah, man. Goalie, you killed it, dude. That was awesome.
Fuck. Man. Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good kills, good them. Good everything. God damn.
Positioning, yeah, it's all good. Well. Somebody's supposed to get pictures and stuff of this, or is it already...
It'll all be on the stream, so...
Oh yeah, fair enough, eh?
I'm assuming that's all they'll need from us. So. Good game, guys. Hell yeah.
Yeah, good game. Yeah,
thank you.
Good luck on this game.
Yeah, that's an understatement. I mean, holy shit.